You can if you want. Why are you lazy? Okay. Huh? I'm sorry.
What does that mean? I was just trying to reference the game.
That was an easy peasy lemon squeezy. I don't know the rest. Something. It's a stressy, depressy, lemon zesty, I think, or something.
Oh, lemon zesty.
What's up, 14? Logan's from Action Figure Customs. Atrocitus, when I get done with these head paints, I got 5 to do, and then another 3 are coming in, and then another, actually 2. So I got like 10. So I got like 12 heads to work on, so not anytime soon. I think June I'm only going to do like 5 heads total. Or like a case-by-case basis. I didn't think this many people would take me up on painting heads. What? I didn't.
Did you ever bring my new paints in?
No, they're still in the garage. No, it didn't take a long time. I like it. I can't see anyway, so it helps me see. Yeah. I'm trying to see where I can paint that. That shows it.
Put it like right here?
No, because I need to be up to it, you know? No, because then my chin will get in the way.
You put it behind the camera, look. You like a close-up
view. No. I don't think you can zoom on Instagram. Never tried it. Let's see. Oh, you can zoom. It's like I never tried it. Let's see. Maybe that's better. I know you can zoom when you create a story. I don't know you can do it while you're live.
You can zoom in a story?
Yeah, when you're creating a story.
Oh.
forgot to tell you. I don't really have a body for this one, so I might just sell it. And the Logan body's a little short. Yeah, that Joker one's going to be a whole lot of detailing. So I'm avoiding it right now. Why don't you just paint near there?
I don't want to.
You have to. Bumblebee will never get finished. What's up, fat, depressed person? It's a fat, unrelatable guy. Change his name again.
Stop changing your name.
Good. Just bothering me. This is what I get when you're talking to me. That's fine, I saved it. I should have a little extra shading right there. I'll touch it up. Flush tone. Don't do it.
I'm already gone,
so can't go back. He literally can just get up and leave. You're a good, depressed person. Any time you spend here is appreciated. Yeah, my glasses are kind of like magnifying glasses to begin with, so I got extra zoom in. That, the magnifying glasses help, and then also this brush is like perfect. Where is it? This one. Let's see it. Perfect. It's a 10-0 mini liner. Perfect for eyes. Doing good, Nerdy Zombie. 14. Nice. Me and my wife play that. We haven't played it in a while, though, but we used to. So I'm giving this guy a base coat of black and brown mixed in, and then I'm going to go over and dry brush the gray on top. Although the younger it looks pretty cool, too. So I'm going to dry brush the gray, and then I'm probably going to do like a brown wash to get in the crevices. So that way it's just not like a stark, dark color. But it's got some tones, if you will. Brown with gray. Yeah, that works. Appreciate it, nerdy. Yeah, I did all the, like, the detailing stuff already off camera. Like the eyes and stuff. So here's like the eyes. Black with a brown and gray brushing. Yeah, because I noticed, like, he's got lighter hair, brown hair, but he's also got dark undertones. So that's why I'm doing this. Black base with a, yeah, like I said, brown wash and then a gray dry brushing.
Which one's the new yellow you bought?
Sunshine Yellow. It's not in there right now.
Where is it at?
It is in my paint box. Hold on.
Outside?
No.
The drawer?
Yeah, my paint box.
I know you call it a paint.
I just call it a paint box. Moon yellow, that's what it is.
Be my turtle.
Hulk would win. Color. Yeah, that Mezco flash, movie flash, better come with some choking hands. Never gonna get released though. Trying to, there's just some hair sculpts right here. I'm trying to just not use a lot of much paint on it to try and blend it. But still get it covered. gotta switch brushes. All right, fat depressed person. Yeah, that's Logan. Younger Logan right now. Gray him up a bit. This hair. Yeah, Logan was really good. It was a great cast or sculpt of Hugh Jackman. Oh, I was talking about the movie too. Oh. Yeah, had a great cast too. Had Hoyt Bulbrook on it. I still think the Wolverine is probably my favorite one. Whereas in Japan. Yeah, I'd make a Battison one. Battinson. I'd wait till the movie comes out though, so I can really get a look at the suit and What's up, Jose? What'd you say? Mm-hmm. See, homo's naked. Don't help me now. They like to see homo's naked. Don't help me.
What does that even have to do with what I said?
Just because I couldn't understand you. Joe Dirt couldn't understand them. Goddamn boy. Everybody know that, goddamn. I have a feeling it's just the flashpoint senses were tingling. You know, he looks even good without eyebrows, you know? Yeah, it's sad to see when, you know, Logan at the end of the movie. I mean, I'm sure I could talk about spoilers. It's been out for a while. Try and get this. What's up, Matiki? Do I like fish? That's a random question. I don't like fish, though. They're real shifty little guys. Squirrels, fish, same thing. Do you see the way they look at you? Squirrels are shifty little guys. Shifty little fish. Solid black eyes. They're up to something. Yeah, you can't see. That's their soul. Solid black eyes. Just like their soul. My eyes aren't solid black. They are a deep brown. Yeah, caca brown. I believe if it was a crayon. Whoever asked how my day was good. Someone did. You ain't in the live. Rude. Hey, how about you finish that Bumblebee?
What do you think I'm doing?
Do you got a design you're going off of?
Yes. All the smoother looking parts are going to be yellow. I keep...
Hold on. Hold on. I fuck with pandas, though. Raccoons are criminals. I don't care what anybody says. They want to cuddle you and then bust your head open. Pandas, they're still bears. Now, Pandolch. Raccoons are cute looking. A shifty little guy. I used to live by someone who had a pet raccoon. Skin tone came out pretty decent on this one. Punisher or John Wick? I don't know. Probably Punisher. John Wick's been, you know, like, quick to, like, the fame, I guess, or everyone's quick to pick John Wick. Sorry for the rhyming, but I don't think Punisher could take him. Appreciate it, Kit Bash. I can get these eyebrows with this. Nope, not even got a chance, this brush. You? Mm-hmm. What'd you do? Yeah, it's black though, right? You can cover it up.
That's really lovely.
Where are these eyebrows at? Are they just little thin things? Is this even painting? I don't even think I got paint on it. Baba Yaga. Do you have your phone?
Yeah.
I need to look at a picture of Logan.
What, see, painting?
See how his eyebrows look.
Bushy? Haven't you painted
Logan? I haven't painted a Logan. There's no sculpt here for the eyebrows, though. Fuck it, I'll do it live. He ain't even got that much eyebrow.
I just blend in with his skin.
I know.
Just do like a light, ashy blonde.
I'm doing a base coat of black and then I'll go over it. Gave him eyebrows. Fuck you and your eyebrows. Breaking Bad. Joker's killed somebody with a pencil. All right, base coat done for hair. Who said that? You say that. You say that. Now, this looks good too, just with like black hair. Deathstroke over Taskmaster. Commission, $35. 35. Oh, you're right. 40. And I'll ship it to you.
Seriously?
You gotta cover shipping.
We live in the same house.
It's the rules. I don't make them. Alright. People just started putting their little 2 cents in for Obama, like saying I should make a prison suit for him because that's where he belongs, or I should make like a Donald Trump so Donald Trump can beat on Obama. It's just, I just stopped it before it got too wild. Controversy. His eyes are so little in there, man. Like, yeah, pretty much. I posted on Reddit too, and Reddit went crazy with it. Like, he, with, like, they were saying, like, with drone striking action, you know, like, he should come with a little Guatemalan kid in a cage and shit like that. Yeah, I want another Obama figure. I was gonna put the head on Batman just to piss some people off. That's why, that's the second reason why I put him on all the superhero bodies, but another reason is just to show, like, I'm sure people want to have, like, you know, Obama in, like, a superhero kind of outfit, you know? It would just be fun for photography and stuff, but so I just put how he scaled with all the Mezcos, so. I'm gonna do a wash. I put him on Captain America, holding the shield and Mjolnir. I got a lot of reactions on that. Like, a lot of people like that one. I thought that was pretty cool. Nah. I blocked a couple of people, though.
So you did.
Yeah, maybe. I'm almost at 8,000. So. Alright. Let's lighten this up a bit. And then go in with the gray. Do you not like cotton candy blizzards?
No.
Sugar honey iced tea.
It's so good.
That frosted cookie one was good though.
I know.
So this doesn't have to be perfect with the brown washing.
I hate yellow paint. It's so goopy.
Yeah, yellow paint sucks. That post got deleted for the Obama one in the Marvel Legends group on Facebook. I guess I was getting out of hand. Political. People just don't know how to, like, enjoy things. Or just, like, not say anything, you know? So I'm doing a light brown wash in all the hair sculpt. So just add another layer to the hair. And it's kind of light to begin with. And then, like I said, I'll dry brush it with gray. Pretty bright. What'd you do?
It's nothing that's as bright as that.
But I'm saying, what'd you do to make it bright?
I'm doing the base coat, the turbo torque and yellow mixture. Mm-hmm. Then the layer of regular yellow, and then another layer of turbo torque mixture, and then going back over and coating it kind of thickly.
If you don't know, now you know. Alright, so you can see some brown in his hair. It's darker in camera, on the camera. But they're fighting in the comments over Punisher and Wick, who would win. You know what? Batman would win. Debate settled.
No, The Rock
would win. The Rock? Also added for this giveaway head, metallic eyes to the sculpt. So it, like, has a shine to it. For this one. I'm Batman. Yeah, Batfleck would murder anybody. He beat Henry Cavill.
Nope.
There's literally a whole movie of him beating Henry Cavill. Alright, let's see. This one. Single pants? Dark Knight Returns custom. Yeah, I'll wait for the Supreme Knight to come out. I'll probably do one. Since it'll be a, looks like a bigger body. Yeah, I've seen Logan. It was pretty good. There's a little extra gray right there. Gotta touch up. Now I gotta do a little bitty drive mission. almost done. Do some red highlighting, red wash highlighting. MK Aftermath, I've not. Is that like Dr. Dre and Slim Shady? They all fight. Just kidding. I may just keep this head because the Logan figure's coming out. Mortal Kombat. Alright, I think Logan's done. He's got the scars on the side. Gray, blacks, brown all throughout the hair. I'm not redoing the eyes. I already glazed them. The Obama head is on Deadpool in my stories.